Hey, hey, hey. Good morning. Oh, I feel like you guys need like calisthenics or something this morning. Listen, there's nothing like the Holy Spirit of God reverberating in your being that quickens your whole body. You know? We gotta let him have his way this morning. Every day, but we gotta do it today. Right? Like it's a choice. I'm not about to preach, but I just want to say our will has to be partnered with his spirit. We have to say, yeah, your will, Lord, your will be done. Your will be done. I just sink my will into yours. Let's worship him this morning. Thanks, Byron. You hear Byron? For the sake.
For the sake of the world, burn like a fire in me.
all-consuming fire of your presence. Burn like a fire in me. Burn, 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 burn brightly in me, oh God. You're the one who is our heart's desire. You're the one who the nations long for. Let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. Let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. Awaken us, oh God. Awaken us, oh God. Let the passion for you burn again. Don't leave us where we are. And don't leave us where we are. There's so much more. There's so much more.
Jesus, thrown upon the price of our hearts. King.
King, and you're the center of it all. Oh, above all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions. Your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, clean angels cry, holy, you are lifted. Stands above them all. Sing again. Your name, your name, your name. for the Lord God Almighty reigns. Alleluia, you are holy, you're holy. Hallelujah, you are holy.
spotless lamb, worthy one. Worthy one, the one who bought us, who purchased us back and redeemed us. Jesus, we thank you for your blood. We thank you for your kingship. We thank you for your lordship in our lives, that you even grant to us that ability, that we could bow before you, that we could say, I want to be yours, be mine, that we could say, hey, be my God. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that. We're just so thankful to be able to call you our Lord, to be able to call you our God, to be able to call you our King, the King of our life, the King of everything in our life, Lord. You're so deserving, Jesus. You're so deserving. Jesus, I ask that your dominion would be recognized, that your sovereignty would be recognized. Lord, that we would partner with you in all the endeavors that you have in your heart. That your desire, Lord, for nations to come, for nations to know you, for every person and every people group, Lord, to recognize that you are God, the loving, benevolent, awesome God that you are. We worship you. We adore you. Lord, I just ask that in this place, Lord, in this place, that the fire of your presence would become so loud, large, and tangible. Lord, that we would burn brightly for you. That is what you deserve. That is what you deserve. You deserve a people who see you for who you are, who walk as you walk, to who let your life be inside and let your life come out, Lord. That's our desire. It's our hunger, Lord. That's our hunger. We don't want to be stale and stagnant. You are the bread of life. You are literally life. I just thank you, Lord. I just remember, God, I just remember what I was prior to you. This life that came when I was like, yes, your life, Jesus, you are life. You are life itself. I may have had some sort semblance of life before I knew you, but once you came in, life was real. Like there was something else, something more, Lord. And that's what we long for everybody to see and know, for us to live in the vibrance of your life, Jesus. The vibrance of your life. May our spirits rise to the occasion just like yours did, seated in heavenly places, to bring heaven to earth, Lord. Let that become our mandate. Let that become something that burns inside of us, Lord. That the kingdom of heaven would be realized right here where my feet are. Right here where our feet are, your body. We are your body. We are your body, Jesus. We are your body. Govern the way that you do, in your beauty, in your love, in your wisdom, in your truth. Lead us, Holy Spirit, lead us. Lead us, lead us, lead us, lead us, charge us. Sanctify us as we need, Lord. Purify our hearts as we need. By your grace, Lord, let all slumbering stop. In your mercy, let all the slumbering stop. Let the song of reconciliation and redemption arise amongst us, Lord. Let the song of freedom be what we carry, release, give away. That all who are captive would be free, free in you, Jesus, free to have that life.